So hi everyone, today we have with us Arkapova Chatterjee. He is connected with me since 2 years. So Arkapova, tell about yourself.
I am Arkapova Chatterjee and I have scored 650 marks out of 720 and my rank is 3965.
Okay. So Arkapova, tell about your story. Like, do there something that we always wanted to tell our juniors about our journey?
Actually, I was not a serious kind of guy from 11th. So in 11th, I used to give mock tests, but my score used to come low. And I also had not completed my syllabus properly in 11th. So in 12th, coming to 12th, I had to cover the 11th and 12th syllabus both in 1 year. So it was quite a hard thing for me. And in 12th, I tried to cover almost all the concepts of physics, chemistry, and biology. And I used to prefer self-study than coaching. And then in 12th, I came to know about your videos, and as my biology and chemistry were my weakest ones, so it helped to improve me a lot. And in this year, 2021 July, almost in this year, I became quite serious quite a lot. And then I started my preparation of 3-4 months very seriously. But before that, it was like not an exam-oriented study. It was like concept clearing like that.
Okay. So how did you came to know about me?
I came to know about you in 12th when I searched in YouTube about how to score 360 in biology, and there were many videos. So I found one of them, yours. And so I get to know about your strategy of biology. So it was quite impressive to me, and I started following this strategy since that day.
Okay. So Arkapova, how did biohack, you have used biohack, right? So yeah. How have biohack helped you?
Actually, biology was my weakest subject, so it was quite a memorizing subject. So I tried to write everything in one diary in the question format, like in a fill in the blanks, true, false, or one word, like that, all the pages of biology. And so as I had only 3 or 4 months, because I didn't work hard for biology since 2 years. So in the last 3 or 4 months, I focused on biology a lot. And during that period, I used to write all the chapters in the form of questions in one diary. I think the biohack is almost equal to 10 times revision of the whole subject. Only one attempt of biohack, I mean.
Or how much do you rate the biohack in your success? You have told you got 355 out of 360 in biology. So how much you take, like give that, jo hai mere 355 ka jo reason hai, usme se itna portion biohack ko jata hai ki biohack ki wajah se mere aaye. Out of 10, how much you will give to biohack?
Almost 8.7, like that, 8.8, 8.7, like 9, almost close to 9.
Okay, so that much amount of biology has helped you to score this score.
Yeah, because biology was my weakest, so I used to follow NCERT only. I also had coaching modules, but I had not touched them since 2 years. So only NCERT, so memorizing it and almost revising it 40 times, like before the exam. So it helped me a lot, biohack.
Like there are some people who are, like my bio was also not that good. And I also use some tricks and hacks. So these things help. And biohack is very much helpful for me also. I myself scored 345 in my exam in biology. Now people are scoring
2019, the paper was also tough.
Yeah, 19 paper was tough. So like now people are scoring 360 out of 360 using my technique. Yeah. So there are also some people I met, they are saying that
actually I had committed a silly mistake in a question. So that was my error exactly. So otherwise I would also have scored full marks.
Yeah. So nice to meet you.
Thank you, sir.
And all the best, everyone. Take care.